गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन टूडेज आर्ट क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू मेक इको फ्रेंडली गणेशा। फॉर दैट आई यूज हियर सम पेपर लीव्स। यू कैन यूज एनी टाइप्स ऑफ लीव्स। आई यूज हियर वन बिग साइज पेपर लीव, थ्री मीडियम साइज लीव्स एंड सिक्स स्मॉल साइज लीव्स। वी रिक्वायर फेविकॉल, रेड स्टोन्स एंड वाइट पेपर। Okay, let's start our work. First, cut out this. First, I use big size leaf. Apply fevicol on back side and paste it on your page. Apply fevicol only in center of leaf. Now I use medium size leaf and paste it like this. Now take a two small leaves, apply fevicol and adjust these leaves like this. Now I use another two medium size leaves and adjust these leaves like this, like a hand. Now I use these two medium size. Apply fevicol and place it in slant position like this. Adjust your leaves now. You can paste this portion. I take this one small size leaf and I paste here like a crown. Now take a white sheet and draw R shape. Hold this shape first. And now draw eye shape. Draw here half circle. I fold this page and now cut this R. I cut this I shape and fold it and draw second I shape. Fill this area with black. And paste these eyes in a slant position like this. Don't paste it like this. Paste it in a slant position like this. Apply fake all and paste this. After that, I paste these red stones. If you don't have red stones, you can use red paper also. You can cut red paper in U shape. Here our Ganesha is completed. On this small leaf, I draw a circle and two curved lines and two V shape for ears. Now I will cut it. I cut it and apply fake all and now paste this. I decorate here, draw diya, flowers and bells. And send me your artwork. Make eco-friendly Ganesha like this.